I don't need Tariq's help, okay? You're wasting your time.
Kane asked me to come as well, given the circumstances. Hear me out. If they charge you, you'll be facing attempted murder. Most likely lose and get time. Question is, how much? Normally, I avoid no-win cases, but we're all on the line here.
No win. That's your pitch?
You'd rather I sugarcoat it.
I'd rather someone go to bat for me. Smelling like the bottom of a bottle, I'm not so sure you're it.
If you don't like a gift horse, I can give you a referral.
I have someone, but some bitch keeps cutting in front of me in the phone line. Can't contact them.
And the deputies let it happen?
They say they don't see it, but they're lying.
Then they're in on it, a tactic they use to pressure you into cooperating.
That's not illegal?
It's unethical, but legal as fuck. Tell you what, I'll have a word with the captain on my way out. My parting gift.
Thanks. Is that Tariq? Never mind.